2026 is going to be a big year for batteries. After 15 years of lithium liquid electrolyte batteries that fell in price by a factor of over 12 times, as Wright's law dictates happens with new tech, we're about to see not just one, but two new things, sodium and solid state, and both will drive down prices significantly further. Okay, the fall in price won't be immediate, just as LCD TVs in 2006 were first premium products before their prices fell and they took over from tube TVs. Solid state will first begin in premium batteries, but it'll ultimately cost less and take over. The impact of batteries that cost less because they use a reduced amount of more common materials won't just change the electrification of EV and hybrid cars, but will allow low-cost home batteries, allowing home energy costs to fall. But all that's covered in longer form videos on this channel. The question for now is, given how batteries are becoming so integral to our lives, isn't it time to end calling them by a three-syllable word, battery? It began as a battery of cells, or battery of guns, or battery of tests, but can now mean just one cell. So maybe it's due for a change? The French and Germans use the shorter ACCU, short for accumulator, and many in the UK, Canada and Australia, almost imitating Bruce Wayne, say bat-tree or battery. Others say bat-chree, and in the US, bat-tree. If we could just pick one, we could make it formal. I'd love to hear in the comments which one you favour and where you're from. All it takes to make a new word is enough people to adopt the change.